you know what? Black folks are so damn competitive. Surfer.
Spades Tournament. I mean, for me, I feel like you can't have a get together without a good, healthy game of spades, right?
Facts.
For sure.
Picture of her talking to Bone as she's playing.
Exactly.
Oh, she's actually talking to her.
Start 101. Start 101.
They not like us.
That's how you gonna pop out and show this.
Hey, Monster Hunter beat. It's too many options. I'm finna pass on this body. I'm John Stockton. Bitch, you have the Bible of God watching. Sometimes you gotta pop out and show. Certified boogie man. I'm the one that up the score.
The first family reunion.
I hit you like I'm young. You better not ever go to cell block one. To any that talk to him and they in love, just make sure you hide your little sister from him. They tell me Chubb's the only one that get your hand-me-downs. And party at the party playing with his nose now. And Baka got a weird case, why is he around? Certified lover boys, certified pedophiles. Wop, 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 they not like us. They not like us. They not like
great time, man. Okay. Wonderful, man.
There we go. Thank you.
We had fun. I love hanging out. They're hilarious. It was real subtle, but then it got intense.
Spades gonna always be Spades. Gonna always have a good time. You're gonna always meet people. And it is what it is.
Yesterday was brutal. I was on my game, but I had to play the hand I was dealt.
I had a ball, and I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna go home and practice. Next year, I come back, I'm away.
This was a fun event. I appreciate the cards y'all sent. So I'm gonna definitely use these to beat on somebody.
What's up, y'all? Chef Jay. You know, even Michael Jordan had bad days. We'll see you next time.
Hi, I'm Mallory, and I ended up being a second place finalist in the Spades Bowl tournament at the family reunion. And I just want to say, one, it was a great way for me to get to know people at the reunion and interact with them in an intimate way. It was super fun, and I think it was so well organized and structured by the Spades Bowl team, such that everybody knew the rules, we knew what we were supposed to do, and we were able to just have a good time and really sort of up our game in the game of spades. And so I'm excited to keep playing. I even taught my husband how to play, and I'm excited for us to continue to do it.
Got a lot of yelling and screaming, but you know, that's what it's about, though. And I'm glad this is the family unit. We got to keep it going, though.
Yeah.
There we go. We like that.